So it's confirmed. Someone's definitely stolen a null void projector.
All this high-tech equipment and you guys couldn't afford a burglar alarm? Psst, what were you guys thinking?
The Plumbers have the absolute finest security systems on the planet. There's no way anything could have escaped this room without one of these keys.
Who says anything's escaped?
I'm bald and beautiful.
You can short out a couple of these lasers, but you only have a moment to get past before the system recovers.
Smash him! You think this is cool? You should see me play the piano!
Victor is one of the toughest creatures found on Ghost Freak's homeworld.
Yeah.
The energy conduits for those doors run through that power core. Destroy it, and you should be able to get through. Too late. Ghost Freak has taken the ethereal amplifier.
What's that? Some sort of supernatural stereo?
It boosts negative energy to dimensional proportions. Adapted to fit a null void projector, there's no telling how large a portal could be created. We've got to stop Ghost Freak before Vilgax gets his tentacles on that machine.
How do we stop him?
In all my years of fighting boogeymen, the best weapon has always been the same. Information. We'd better get moving. It looks like he's headed to the Windy City.